Gauri, fifth Mahal. Hey, soul, your only support is the Nam, the name of the Lord. Whatever else you do or make happen, the fear of death still hangs over you. Pause. God is not obtained by any other efforts. By great good fortune, meditate upon the Lord. You may know hundreds of thousands of clever tricks, but not even one will be of any use to you at all hereafter. Good deeds done in the pride of ego are swept away like the house of sand by water. When God the Merciful shows his mercy, Nanak receives the Nam in the Satsangat, the company of the holy. Gauri, fifth Mahal. I am a sacrifice dedicated hundreds of thousands of times to my Lord and Master. God's name and his name alone is the support of the breath of life. Pause. You alone are the doer, the cause of causes. You are the support of all beings and all creatures. O God, you are my power, authority, and youth. You are absolute, without attributes, and also related with the most sublime attributes. Here and hereafter, you are my Savior and Protector. By Guru's grace, some understand you. God is all-knowing, the inner knower, the searcher of hearts. You are Nanak's strength and Nanak's support. Gauri, fifth Mahal. Worship and adore the Lord, Had, Had, Had. In the society of the saints, God dwells in the mind. Doubt, emotional attachment, and fear are vanquished. Pause. The Vedas, the Puranas, and the Simritis are heard to proclaim that the servant of the Lord dwells as the highest of all. All places are filled with fear. Know this well. Only the servant of God are free from fear. People wander through 8.4 million incarnations. God's people are not subject to birth and death. Nanak is taken to the sanctuary of the Lord's holy saints. He is given up power, wisdom, cleverness, and egotism. Gauri, fifth Mahal. O my mind, sing the glorious praises of the name of God. Serve the Lord continually and continuously with each and every breath. Meditate upon God. Pause. In the society of the saints, the Lord dwells in the mind, and pain, suffering, darkness, and doubt depart. The humble being who meditates upon the Lord, by the grace of the saints, is not afflicted with pain. Those unto whom the Guru gives the mantra of the Lord's name are saved from the fire of Maya. Be kind to Nanak, O God. Let the Lord's name dwell within my mind and my body. Gauri, fifth Mahal. Chant the name of the one Lord with your tongue. In this world, it shall bring you peace, comfort, and great joy. Hereafter, it shall go with your soul and shall be of use to you. Pause. The disease of your ego shall be eradicated. By the grace of the Guru, practice Raja Yoga, the yoga of meditation and success. Those who taste the sublime essence of the Lord have their thirst quenched. Those who have found the Lord, the treasure of peace, shall not go anywhere else again. Those unto whom the Guru has given the Lord's name, Had, Had, O Nanak, their fears are removed. Gauri, fifth Mahal. One who forgets the Lord's name suffers in pain. Those who join the Sadsangat, the company of the holy, and dwell upon the Lord, find the ocean of virtue. Pause. Those Gurumukhs whose hearts are filled with wisdom hold the nine treasures and the miraculous spiritual powers of the Siddhas in the palms of their hands. Those who know the Lord God as their master do not lack anything. Those who realize the Creator Lord enjoy all peace and pleasure. Those whose inner homes are filled with the wealth of God, says Nanak, in their company pain departs. Gauri Fifth Mahal. Your pride is so great, but what about your origins? You cannot remain, no matter how much you try to hold on. Pause. That which is forbidden by the Vedas and the saints, with that you are in love. Like the gambler losing the game of chance, you are held in the power of sensory desires. The one who is all-powerful to empty out and fill up, you have no love for his lotus feet. O Nanak, I have been saved in the Sadsangat, the company of the holy. I have been blessed by the treasure of mercy. Gauri, Fifth Mahal. I am the slave of my Lord and Master. I eat whatever God gives me. Pause. Such is my Lord and Master. In an instant, he creates and embellishes. I do that work which pleases my Lord and Master. I sing the songs of God's glory and his wondrous play. I seek the sanctuary of the Lord's Prime Minister. Beholding him, my mind is comforted and consoled. The one Lord is my support. The one is my steady anchor. Servant Nanak is engaged in the Lord's work. Gauri Fifth Mahal. Is there anyone who can shatter his ego and turn his mind away from this sweet Maya? Pause. Humanity is in spiritual ignorance. People see things that do not exist. The night is dark and gloomy. How will the morning dawn? Wandering all around, I have grown weary, trying all sorts of things I have been searching. Nanak says, God has shown mercy to me. I have found the treasure of the Sadsangat, the company of the holy. Gauri, Fifth Mahal. He is the wish-fulfilling jewel, the embodiment of mercy. Pause. The Supreme Lord God is merciful to the meek. Meditating in remembrance upon him, peace is obtained. The wisdom of the undying primal being is beyond comprehension. Hearing his praises, millions of sins are erased. O God, treasure of mercy, please bless Nanak with your kindness, that he may repeat the name of the Lord, Hud, Hud. Gauri Puravi, Fifth Mahal. O my mind, in the sanctuary of God, peace is found. That day when the giver of life and peace is forgotten, that day passes uselessly. Pause. You have come as a guest for one short night, and yet you hope to live for many ages. Households, mansions, and wealth, whatever is seen is like the shade of a tree. My body, wealth, and all my gardens and property shall all pass away. You have forgotten your Lord and Master, the great giver. In an instant, these things shall belong to somebody else. You wear white clothes and take cleansing baths and anoint yourself with sandalwood oil. But you do not remember the fearless, formless Lord. You are like an elephant bathing in the mud. When God becomes merciful, he leads you to meet the true Guru. All peace is in the name of the Lord. The Guru has liberated me from bondage. Servant Nanak sings the glorious praises of the Lord. Gauri, fifth Mahal. O my mind, dwell always upon the Guru, Guru, Guru. The Guru has made the jewel of this human life prosperous and fruitful. I am a sacrifice to the blessed vision of his darshan. Pause. As many breaths and morsels as you take, O my mind, so that many times sing his glorious praises. When the true Guru becomes merciful, then this wisdom and understanding is obtained. O my mind, taking the Naam, you shall be released from the bondage of death, and the peace of all peace will be found. Serving your Lord and Master, the true Guru, the great giver, you shall obtain the fruits of your mind's desires. The name of the Creator is your beloved friend and child. It alone shall go along with you, O my mind. So serve your true Guru, and you shall receive the name from the Guru. When God, the merciful Guru, showered his mercy upon me, all my anxieties were dispelled. Nanak has found the peace of the kirtan of the Lord's praises. All his sorrows have been dispelled. Ra Gauri, fifth Mahal. One universal creator God, by the grace of the true Guru, the thirst of only a few is quenched. Pause. People may accumulate hundreds of thousands, even millions, tens of millions, and yet the mind is not restrained. They only yearn for more and more. They may have all sorts of beautiful women, but still, they commit adultery in the homes of others. They do not distinguish between good and bad. They wander around lost, trapped in the myriad bonds of Maya. They do not sing the praises of the treasure of virtue. Their minds are engrossed in poison and corruption. Those unto whom the Lord shows his mercy remain dead while alive. In the Sadsangat, the company of the holy, they cross over the ocean of Maya. O Nanak, those humble beings are honored in the court of the Lord. Gauri, fifth Mahal. The Lord is the essence of all. Pause. Some practice yoga, some indulge in pleasures, and some live in spiritual wisdom, some live in meditation, some are the bearers of the staff. Some chant in meditation, while some practice deep, austere meditation. Some worship him in adoration, while some practice daily rituals. Some live the life of a wanderer. Some live by the shore, while some live on the water. Some study the Vedas. Nanak loves to worship the Lord. Gauri, fifth Mahal. To sing the kirtan of the praise of God is my treasure. Pause. You are my delight. You are my praise. You are my beauty. You are my love. O God, you are my hope and support. You are my pride. You are my wealth. You are my honor. You are my breath of life. The Guru has repaired that which was broken. You are in the household, you are in the forest, and you are in the village, and you are in the wilderness. Nanak, you are so near, so very near. Gauri, fifth Mahal. I am intoxicated, intoxicated with the love of the Lord. Pause. I drink it in. I am drunk with it. The Guru has given it to me in charity. My mind is drenched with it. It is my furnace. It is the cooling plaster. It is my love, and it is my longing. My mind knows it is peace. I enjoy intuitive peace, and I play in bliss. The cycle of reincarnation is ended for me, and I am merged with the Lord. Nanak is pierced through with the word of the Guru Shabad. Rangori Malwa, Fifth Mahal. One universal creator God, by the grace of the true Guru, chant the Lord's name, O my friend, chant it. Hereafter, the path is terrifying and treacherous. Pause. Serve, serve, forever serve the Lord. Death hangs over your head. Do seva, selfless service for the holy saints, and the noose of death shall be cut away. You may make burnt offerings, sacrificial feasts and pilgrimages to sacred shrines and egoism, but your corruption only increases. You are subject to both heaven and hell, and you are reincarnated over and over again. The realm of Shiva, the realms of Brahma and Indra as well, no place anywhere is permanent. Without serving the Lord, there is no peace at all. The faithless cynic comes and goes in reincarnation. As the Guru has taught me, so have I spoken. Says Nanak, listen, people. Sing the kirtan of the Lord's praises, and you shall be saved. Ragori Mala, Fifth Mahal. One universal creator God, by the grace of the true Guru. Adopting the innocent mind of a child, I have found peace. Joy and sorrow, profit and loss, birth and death, pain and pleasure, they are all the same to my consciousness since I have met the Guru. Pause. As long as I plotted and planned things, I was full of frustration. When I met the kind, perfect Guru, then I obtained bliss so easily. The more clever tricks I tried, the more bonds I was saddled with. When the holy saint placed his hand upon my forehead, then I was liberated. As long as I claimed mine, mine, I was surrounded by wickedness and corruption. But when I dedicated my mind, body, and intellect to my Lord and Master, then I began to sleep in peace. As long as I walked along carrying the load, I continued to pay the fine. But I threw away that bundle when I met the perfect Guru. O Nanak, then I became fearless. Gauri Mala, Fifth Mahal. I have renounced my desires. I have renounced them. I have renounced them, meeting the Guru. I have renounced them. All peace, joy, happiness, and pleasures have come since I have surrendered to the will of the Lord of the universe. Pause. Honor and dishonor are the same to me. I have placed my forehead upon the feet of the Guru. Wealth does not excite me, and misfortune does not disturb me. I have embraced love for my Lord and Master. The one Lord and Master dwells in the home. He is seen in the wilderness as well. I have become fearless. The saints have removed my doubts. The all-knowing Lord is pervading everywhere. Whatever the Creator does, my mind is not troubled. By the grace of the saints and the company of the holy, my sleeping mind has been awakened. Servant Nanak seeks your support. He has come to your sanctuary. In the love of the Nam, the name of the Lord, one enjoys intuitive peace, and pain no longer touches him Gauri Mala, fifth Mahal. I have found the jewel of my beloved within my mind. My body is cooled, my mind is cooled and soothed, and I am absorbed into the Shabad, the word of the true Guru. Pause. My hunger has departed, my thirst has totally departed, and all my anxiety is forgotten. The perfect Guru has placed his hand upon my forehead. Conquering my mind, I have conquered the whole world. Satisfied and satiated, I remain steady within my heart, and now I do not waver at all. The true Guru has given me the inexhaustible treasure. It never decreases. It never runs out. Listen to this wonder, O siblings of destiny. The Guru has given me this understanding. I threw off the veil of illusion when I met my Lord and Master. Then I forgot my jealousy of others. This is a wonder which cannot be described. They alone know it who have tasted it. Says Nanak, the truth has been revealed to me. The Guru has given me the treasure. I have taken it and enshrined it within my heart. Gauri Mala, fifth Mahal. Those who take to the sanctuary of the Lord, the King, are saved. All other people in the mansion of Maya fall flat on their faces onto the ground. Pause. The great men have studied the Shastras, the Simritis, and the Vedas, and they have said this: without the Lord's meditation, there is no liberation, and no one has ever found peace. People may accumulate the wealth of the three worlds, but the waves of greed still are not subdued. Without devotional worship of the Lord, where can anyone find stability? People wander about endlessly. People engage in all sorts of mind-enticing pastimes, but their passions are not fulfilled. They burn and are never satisfied. Without the Lord's name, it is all useless. Chant the name of the Lord, my friend. This is the essence of perfect peace. In the Satsangat, the company of the holy, birth and death are ended. Nanak is the dust of the feet of the humble. Gauri Mala, fifth Mahal. Who can help me understand my condition? Only the one Creator knows it. Pause. This person does things in ignorance, and does not chant in meditation, and does not perform any deep self-discipline meditation. This mind wanders about in the 10 directions. How can it be restrained? I am the Lord, the master of my mind, body, wealth, and lands. These are mine. In doubt and emotional attachment, this person understands nothing. With this leash, their feet are tied up. What did this person do when he did not exist? When the immaculate and formless Lord God was all alone, God did everything by himself. God alone knows his actions. God created this creation. Nanak says, God himself is the doer. The true Guru has dispelled my doubts. Gauri Mala, fifth Mahal. Without the Lord, other actions are useless. Meditative chants, intense deep meditation, austere self-discipline and rituals, these are plundered in this world. Pause. Fasting, daily rituals, and austere self-discipline. Those who keep the practice of these are rewarded with less than a shell. Hereafter, the way is different, O siblings of destiny. There, these things are of no use at all. Those who bathe at the sacred shrines of pilgrimage and wander over the earth find no place of rest hereafter. There, these are of no use at all. By these things, they only please other people. Reciting the four Vedas from memory, they do not obtain the mansion of the Lord's presence hereafter. Those who do not understand the one pure word utter total nonsense. Nanak voices this opinion. Those who practice it swim across, serve the Guru, meditate upon the name, renounce the egotistical pride from your mind. Gauri Mala, Fifth Mahal. O Lord, I chant your name, Had, Had, Had. I cannot do anything by myself, O Lord and Master. As you keep me, so I remain. Pause. What can the mere mortal do? What is in the hands of this poor creature? As you attach us, so we are attached, O my perfect Lord and Master. Take pity upon me, O great giver of all, that I may enshrine love for your form alone. Nanak offers this prayer to the Lord, that one may chant the name of the Lord. Ra Gauri Maj, Fifth Mahal. One universal Creator God, by the grace of the true Guru. O merciful to the meek, O dear Lord King, you have engaged millions of people in your service. You are the lover of your devotees. This is your nature. You are totally pervading all spaces. How can I behold my beloved? What is that way of life? Become the slave of the saints and serve at their feet. I dedicate this soul. I am a sacrifice to them. Bowing low, I fall at the feet of the Lord. The pundits, the religious scholars study the books of the Vedas. Some become renunciates and bathe at sacred shrines of pilgrimage. Some sing tunes and melodies and songs. But I meditate upon the name of the fearless Lord. My Lord and Master has become merciful to me. I was a sinner, and I have been sanctified, taking to the feet of the Guru. Dispelling my doubt and fears, the Guru has rid me of hatred. The Guru has fulfilled the desires of my mind. One who has obtained the name is wealthy. One who meditates on God is glorified. Sublime are all the actions of those who join the Sad Sangat, the company of the holy. Servant Nanak is intuitively absorbed into the Lord. Gauri, Fifth Mahal, Maj. Come to me, O my beloved Lord. Night and day, with each and every breath I think of you. O saints, give him this message. I fall at your feet. Without you, how can I be saved? In your company, I am in ecstasy. In the forest, the fields, and the three worlds, there is peace and supreme bliss. My bed is beautiful, and my mind blossoms forth in ecstasy. Beholding the blessed vision of your darshan, I have found this peace. I wash your feet and constantly serve you. O Divine Lord, I worship and adore you. I bow down before you. I am the slave of your slaves. I chant your name. I offer this prayer to my Lord and Master. My desires are fulfilled and my mind and body are rejuvenated. Beholding the blessed vision of the Lord's darshan, all my pains have been taken away. Chanting and meditating on the name of the Lord, Had Had, I have been saved. Nanak endures this unendurable celestial bliss. Gauri, Maj, fifth Mahal. Listen, listen, O my friend and companion, O beloved of my mind. My mind and body are yours. This life is a sacrifice to you as well. May I never forget God, the support of the breath of life. I have come to your eternal sanctuary. Meeting him, my mind is revived, O siblings of destiny. By Guru's grace, I have found the Lord, Had, Had. All things belong to God. All places belong to God. I am forever a sacrifice to God. Very fortunate are those who meditate on this treasure. They enshrine love for the Nam, the name of the one immaculate Lord. Finding the perfect Guru, all sufferings are dispelled. 24 hours a day I sing the glories of God. Your name is the treasure of jewels, Lord. You are the banker. Your devotee is the trader. True is the trade of those who have the wealth of the Lord's assets. Servant Nanak is forever a sacrifice. Rag Gauri, Maj, fifth Mahal. One universal creator God, by the grace of the true Guru. I am so proud of you, O creator, I am so proud of you. Through your almighty power, I dwell in peace. The true word of the Shabad is my banner and my insignia. Pause. He hears and knows everything, yet he keeps silent. Bewitched by Maya, he never regains awareness. The riddles and the hints are given, yet he sees them with his eyes. But one is foolish and greedy, and one never listens to what one is told. Why bother to count 1, 2, 3, 4? The whole world is defrauded by the same enticements. Hardly anyone loves the Lord's name. How rare is that place which is in bloom? The devotees look beautiful in the true court. Night and day they are happy. They are filled with the love of the transcendent Lord. Servant Nanak is a sacrifice to them. Gauri, fifth Mahal, Maj. The destroyer of sorrow is your name, O Lord. The destroyer of sorrow is your name. 24 hours a day, dwell upon the wisdom of the perfect true Guru. Pause. The heart in which the Supreme Lord abides is the most beautiful place. The messenger of death does not even approach those who chant the glorious praises of the Lord with their tongue. I have not understood the wisdom of serving him, nor I have worshipped God in meditation. You are my support, O life of the world, O my Lord and Master, inaccessible and incomprehensible. When the Lord of the universe became merciful, sorrow and suffering departed. The hot winds do not even touch those who are protected by the true Guru. The Guru is the all-pervading Lord. The Guru is the merciful Master. The Guru is the true Creator Lord. When the Guru was totally satisfied, I obtained everything. Servant Nanak is forever a sacrifice to him. Gauri, Maj, fifth Mahal. The Lord, Ram, Ram, Ram. Meditating upon God, all affairs are resolved. Pause. Chanting the name of the Lord of the universe, one's mouth is sanctified. One who recites to me the praises of the Lord is my friend and my brother. All treasures, all rewards, and all virtues are in the Lord of the universe. Why forget him from your mind? Remembering God in meditation, pain departs. Grasping the hem of his robe, we live and cross over the terrifying world ocean. Joining the satsangit, the company of the holy, one is saved, and one's face becomes radiant in the court of the Lord. The praise of the sustainer of the universe is the essence of life and the wealth of his saints. Nanak is saved, chanting the Naam, the name of the Lord, in the true court, that one is cheered and applauded. Gaudi Maj, fifth Mahal. Sing the sweet praises of the Lord, O my soul. Sing the sweet praises of the Lord. Tune to the true one, even the homeless find a home. Pause. All other tastes are bland and insipid. Through them, the body and mind are rendered insipid as well. Without the transcendent Lord, what can anyone do? Cursed is their life, cursed is their reputation. Grasping the hem of the robe of the holy saint, we cross over the world ocean. Worship and adore the Supreme Lord God, and all your family will be saved as well. God is a companion, and that one is a companion, a relative, and a good friend of mine, who plants the Lord's name within my heart. That one washes off all my demerits and so generous to me. Wealth, treasures, and households are all just ruins. The Lord's feet are the only treasure. Nanak is a beggar standing at your door, God, and Nanak begs for your charity. One universal creator God, by the grace of the true Guru, Ra Gauri, ninth Mahal. Holy sadhus, forsake the pride of your mind. Sexual desire, anger, and the company of evil people, run away from them day and night. Pause. One who knows that pain and pleasure are both the same, and honor and dishonor as well, who remains detached from joy and sorrow, realizes the true essence in the world. Renounce both praise and blame. Seek instead the state of nirvana. O servant Nanak, this is such a difficult game, and only a few gurmukhs understand it. Gauri, ninth Mahal. Holy sadhus, the Lord fashioned the creation. One person passes away, and another thinks that he will live forever. This is a wonder beyond understanding. Pause. The mortal beings are held in the power of sexual desire, anger, and emotional attachment. They have forgotten the Lord, the immortal form. The body is false, but they believe it to be true. It is like a dream in the night. Whatever is seen shall all pass away like the shadow of a cloud. O servant Nanak, one who knows the world to be unreal dwells in the sanctuary of the Lord. Gauri, ninth Mahal. The praise of the Lord does not come to dwell in the minds of the mortal beings. Day and night, they remain engrossed in Maya. Tell me, how can they sing God's glories? Pause. In this way, they bind themselves to children, friends, Maya, and possessiveness. Like the deer's delusion, this world is false. And yet, beholding it, they chase after it. Our Lord and Master is the source of pleasures and liberation, and yet the fool forgets him. O servant Nanak, among millions there is scarcely anyone who attains the Lord's meditation. Gaudi, ninth Mahal. Holy sadhus, this mind cannot be restrained. Fickle desires dwell within it, and so it cannot remain steady. Pause. The heart is filled with anger and violence, which cause all sense to be forgotten. The jewel of spiritual wisdom has been taken away from everyone. Nothing can withstand it. The yogis have tried everything and failed. The virtuous have grown weary of singing God's glories. Goes servant Nanak, when the Lord becomes merciful, then every effort is successful. Gauri, ninth Mahal. Holy sadhus, sing the glorious praises of the Lord of the universe. You have obtained the priceless jewel of this human life. Why are you uselessly wasting it? Pause. He is the purifier of sinners, the friend of the poor. Come and enter the sanctuary of God. Remembering God, the fear of the elephant was removed. So why do you forget him? Renounce your egotistical pride and your emotional attachment to Maya. Focus your consciousness on the meditation of God. Says Nanak, this is the path to liberation. Become Gurumukh and attain it. Gauri, ninth Mahal. O Mother, if only someone would instruct my wayward mind. The mind listens to the Vedas, the Puranas, and the ways of the holy saints, but it does not sing the glorious praises of the Lord for even an instant. Pause. Having obtained this human body, so very difficult to obtain, it is now being uselessly wasted. Emotional attachment to Maya is such a treacherous wilderness, and yet people are in love with it. Inwardly, outwardly, God is always with them, and yet they do not enshrine love for Him. O Nanak, know that those whose hearts are filled with the Lord are liberated.